stuff.
Experiment! The dead will roar on the living!
fight? What did we bring home? What did we use it for?
Thank you. You don't have to be scared of me. I can tell we're the same. You still know it's real. The doctor's dead, you know that, right? Dr. Wernicke died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients? That's the question. Get back!
Ah! can't hide! Not on that worm! I want my money!
Who's down there? You're not one of them, are you? Quick, get in the dumb waiter if you want to live!
Get away!
You got a choice here, buddy. Hey, you're the bullshit priest's guy, aren't you? His witness or whatever, you must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? You'll do martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little confab, blah, blah. Heavier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go, arms and legs inside the car at all times. You know, I love the mountain air up here at night. You want to head out and take a stroll? Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free! I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then, right this way. I'm putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of licking my own scars. Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, oh, movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all this holier-than-thou Bible thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. Hey, it's understandable. People get scared. Here's like to turn to God as anything else. God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder in it is the simplest form, but what happens when all the money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. It makes you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. There. Better now, right? You understand how we cheat here? We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself! Ugh.
naked, just like him. Like Trigger. He got the treatment. He's still alive. Still the Sernicky Snakers. He worked too well. They couldn't control it. And you can't control it. Nobody! He'll find you. He'll kill you. He's coming now. Trigger! Trigger!
I see what's happening. You're bored. You want a little attention. Perfectly understandable. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
jump on you.
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Took so much from us, used us, turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get out. You want to live, you can get out from the kitchen.